One of the most prominent indicators for the overall health and strength of the Bitcoin network is the Bitcoin hash rate, which hit a new all-time high in the beginning of January 2023, despite a roughly year-long decline in the price of Bitcoin. But what is it really? And why is the Bitcoin hash rate such a good indicator for how decentralized the network actually is? The Bitcoin hash rate is a measure of the entire processing power of the Bitcoin network. It is calculated by measuring the total number of hashes per second that can be processed and solved by the network as a whole. Hash rate is important because it is directly related to the security, efficiency, and decentralization of the Bitcoin network. Imagine a giant wall with many locks on it. Each lock represents a hash that must be solved by miners in order to add a new block of transactions to the Bitcoin blockchain. The more miners there are trying to solve these hashes and unlock the locks, the more secure and efficient the network becomes, as it is increasingly difficult for any one miner to dominate the unlocking or mining process, solve the hash, and get the mining reward. This mining process is crucial for the overall state of the Bitcoin economy, as it ensures that the network remains decentralized and not controlled by any one individual or group. In addition to security, the hash rate of the Bitcoin network is also important for its overall health and growth. As the hash rate increases, the network becomes more efficient and can, in a simpler fashion, process more transactions per second without causing congestion. This, in turn, is important for the overall adoption and use of Bitcoin, as it allows the network to scale and handle larger transaction volumes with greater ease. To sum it all up, the Bitcoin hash rate is a great measure of the health and security of the Bitcoin network and is an important fact to consider when assessing the overall strength and potential growth of the Bitcoin economy. We wish you a great day.